Good afternoon. Welcome to the Midday Mull for Wednesday, the 21st of December. Robert Murray McShane has us reading the 11th chapter of John's Gospel, the story of Lazarus. Lazarus, a friend of Jesus, gets sick and dies, and by the end of the chapter, Jesus raises him to life again. But before that, a little more complicated. In verse 5, we're told, Jesus loved Martha and her sister and Lazarus. Jesus loved this family, Martha, Mary, and Lazarus. He loved them, quite clear. And yet when he hears Lazarus is sick, he doesn't immediately rush to his bedside. He keeps doing what he's doing for a couple of days and then heads down to them, by which time Lazarus is dead. We're told in verse 21, Martha comes to him and says, Lord, Martha said to Jesus, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. If you'd been here, this wouldn't have happened. And in verse 32, Mary repeats almost exactly the same thing. When Mary reached the place where Jesus was and saw him, she fell at his feet and said, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. And I kind of think, I wish John had a little more detail, put some more information in. What were Martha and Mary actually thinking? One wonders, what did they make of the fact that Jesus didn't immediately come? And now Lazarus is dead. We know that Lazarus is raised to life again. They didn't. At this point, Jesus hadn't come, and Lazarus was now dead. It was too late. And the Jews that were there had said quite clearly, couldn't the man who's opened the eyes of the blind have prevented him from dying? And there must have been all these questions in their mind. Why didn't Jesus come? Why did Jesus let this happen? And I wonder if they didn't start questioning, does Jesus actually love us? Surely, if Jesus loved us, he would have been here and prevented this, and Lazarus would not have died. And I think so often we're in their situation. We see things happening. Things happen to us. We live in a world where things so often go wrong. And the devil comes and makes us question, you know, does God really love you? If God loved you, would this have happened to you? If Jesus really did love you, he would prevent this from happening. He would have made things go differently. He would have healed you. He would have kept your partner from dying. He would have done all. There's all sorts of things that we would question, much as I really suspect Martha and Mary must have questioned. But we're told Jesus did love them. And ultimately, they could see how that love worked out, and that what Jesus was doing was to glorify God and to get the fact of his messiahship that much clearer in their minds. But until he did that, they didn't know. And we've just got to trust that God does love us. Hang on to that and pray, God, help us to keep our faith irrespective of what's going on. When we don't understand, when we have questions, when we doubt, help us to stand firm on your word, knowing that Jesus loves us the same way he did Martha and Mary and Lazarus. And we're told in scripture time and again that God loves us, that we hold on to, and we trust that he is working his purposes out for our good and for his glory. That is our faith. Hang on to that and be blessed.